Welcome to the pre-trials for the diving portion of the 2021 Olympics here in Southlake, Texas. I'm Officer Upmore with the Southlake Police Department, and we've got no time to spare as we go into our first diver, Southlake's own Hailey Hernandez. 3 lifts off the diving board, perfect form, and whoa! She's completed a 1.5 flip with a full twist, and it's magnificent with a minimal splash at the end. Celebrity judge Mayor Huffman loves it. They're gonna play that again in slow motion, and yes, yes, beautifully executed. The other scores are coming in now, and
10.0.
Yes, yes, as expected, 10s across the board, and she is very pleased by this showing. Next up is Sergeant Melton with Southlake Police Department, and Lieutenant Brown with the Southlake Fire Department in what I'm being told is a dual dive. I've been hosting the Olympics for over 60 years and never seen a dual dive, so maybe we'll be in for a treat. Both are off the boards and oh my, what just happened? There's a lot to take in here. Mayor Huffman's trying his best to be polite, though we all saw that quick hint of disgust for whatever it is we just witnessed. Oh, they're gonna replay it, and I'm not so sure they should, yeah. Sergeant Melton, just a combination of flailing, panicked limbs, and Lieutenant Brown, some sort of never-ending cannonball and losing his hat to the scoreboard, and yep, disastrous. Someone charitable snuck in a 1.5. We were definitely not in for a treat here.
Can you be an officer? The accident on Randall Mill?